chance of marrying someone who is not right for them. Why is this? Because sexual intimacy can be emotionally blinding. It makes couples think that they are closer than they really are. Let us all remember that real love can stand the test of time without physical intimacy. So with all this in mind, it is irrational to believe that the first sin is in fact sex. So ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for open forum.